over Perth Glory. And Australia's Nick Kyrgios has overcome... Sorry, no, that's sport, Brett.
Okay, we'll leave it there. Thanks for that, Mark. And coming up, we'll have the weather details around the country. But first, here's a look at what's happening in Nine News at 6:00.